wasn't so bad. I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it! You won't know what hit you.
Ladies and dummies, for
thank you.
won't hold back.
Right.
He
can't! Foul Tonberries! First they go and steal our precious key. Now they have the utter gall to summon a king. What fiends! They must be desperate to take this realm away from me! Say, who goes there? Huh? Oh? Not just a human, but a lady giant? How very unusual. Come now. Lady giant simply must. Tell me the latest land news.
Serene, what's going on?
Ah!
Huh? Is she the queen we're...
She hates. Maybe it's just Lauren.
Me? What'd I do?
If you're the one to punish Lauren, you can have him.
Wait, you're giving me away?
Okay.
this!
Wrecked a 3-year-old's birthday party.
Well, cheer up. At least now we can go home whenever we want to.
But we need to track down that key. Otherwise, why did we come to here?
That's true. But we know where it is. Remember, the queen said that the Tomberry stole the key.
Aha! So it is down here in the temple. Somewhere.
Seems that way. Let's track down those Tomberries. And hope they still have it.
Is that the queen?
Oh, cool. That thing just opened.
Do you think she's going after those Tonberries she mentioned?
We better detail her!
I'm getting dizzy!
I've lost all the sense of direction!
No, you haven't. Come on.
Hey, sis.
Hey, what?
I don't think I'm moving forward anymore.
Of course you're not moving forward. You're moving straight down.
I knew it! Help me, sis!
You're not falling, dummy. This place is starting to look less and less like a temple.
Is it still a manse?
Maybe we've the fallen into a manse hole.
Yes, that must be it.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Not done yet!
Is huge!
I'd hate to be on the wrong end of that thing!
Yeah, or any end of it.
You're just scaring me more!
do.
World of Final Fantasy.
Thank you.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Let's begin!
So bad. I guess we're doing this.
Come on.
Predictable.
Yeah. We did it!
Oh, wait!
Let's go!
Okay, here.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on. Well, that ought to do it.
That wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
We did it!
Predictable.
Dude, it's on.
Let's...
Let's do this! Okay, here we go!
Thank you.
is that?
A huge Tonberry? Get them ready! Here it comes!
Dude, even his knife is huge!
I'd hate to be on the wrong end of that thing!
Yeah, or any of the end of it.
You're just scaring me more!
Suffice.
Predictable.
The end!
You okay? I'm sorry about before.
I never commanded the man thing to rescue me. So, if it wants thanks, well then, it's got another thing coming!
He can't!
Goodbye?
Take the blasted key! Toad face!
Okay. Well, I guess we got what we came for. All's well that ends well.
Either made it so the exit gate will take you the right to where Tidus is waiting.
Right. We need to get a hold of that antidote.
I can't believe you found a Quacho Ruby! Wow, guys!
And the antidote?
Right here.
Woo! You sweet, delicious air, you!
I guess Dr. Shantotto wasn't kidding. The sea is another kind of hell. I don't think I've ever been so tired.
Oh, if you ever feel like going for another dip down there, you're gonna need these.
There you are! I've been looking all over!
Huh? Is that...
Lady Yuna!
Huh? Friend of yours? Hey there, I'm Tidus.
Oh, I'm the summoner Yuna.
Wow, a summoner. Never met one of those.
Good the day, Lady the Yuna.
Oh, good. Wait, what am I doing? Don't good the day me. It's no time to mince thus.
Aww.
Explain yourselves. What did you two do to Rydia and Aiko?
Huh?
Hang on a second. Did something happen to Rydia and Aiko?
Don't pretend that you don't know. They're gone. Both of them went missing right after they ran into you.
What?
Really?
Then... you swear to me that you don't know. You really have no idea where my friends have been taken.
No clue.
No.
Nope.
That's a shame.
I might be going out on a limb, but I can't help but wonder if maybe...
What is it?
Maybe someone is targeting summoners. Specifically.
Targeting summoners? Come to think of it. Not long after I met you.
What?
Lady Yuna!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
Great! We lost sight of him!
What's that knight's problem?
Was that the one who took the other summoners?
We're just gonna have to hope Tidus can keep Lady the Yuna safe.
Huh?
What's happening now?
The keys.
Joined again.
Chapter 19. The Other Nine Wood Hills.
What is this?
The path that will take you to the Crystal Tower.
Who are...
Follow that path, and you will find the answers you seek.
Answers?
Luce Farna.
Huh?
If you wish to find her, you must brave the Crystal Tower.
Then our mom's up there somewhere? She's still alive?
The four keys you collected give you the right to know, if you have the courage.
She's vanished! Who in the grimoire was that?
Rain, I'm going.
Wait.
What for?
Why did that woman tell us all that? She must have had a reason.
Well, how in the honk am I supposed to know? Does that mean you're gonna quit? After everything?
No, I just... Come on! Think about it. There's something funny about Grimoire.
Well, yeah, I'll admit it's kind of weird. I mean, it's full of little people and...
No, I'm not talking about that. The prophecies. They treat us like characters in some kind of story. It feels like someone wrote out a plan, and you and I are just going along with it.
What? Whoa. Rain, you are really overthinking this.
You're underthinking it.
Okay. Maybe you are right about that. But don't act like this story is writing itself. We almost died a bunch of times. If we hadn't collected so many mirages, we never could have made it this far. The way I see it, we did that all on our own. It wasn't Tama?
I think maybe the word you the want is preordained?
That's the one. There's no way it could have been preordinated.
Uh-huh. Or predestified, right?
All of this is starting to make my vocabulary the hurt.
Well, one thing's for sure. We have no choice. Echo did say that there was no changing the prophecy.
Rain?
Okay, let's head for the Crystal Tower.
Oh, okay. Say, the stairs here aren't gonna do anything crazy like collapse, right?
Don't let a little thing like that to stop you!
You do know we can't fly, right? How did we wind up back home?
We didn't. Take a closer look.
Yeah. It's similar, but not the same. It's...
Old-fashioned, I guess you might say?
Yeah. And unlike Ninewood Hills, this is a real ghost town.
Would you like to awaken? What now? See you soon?